Again, notice the fact that the arms are both extended in this form to balance one another. Here, a crescent kick is followed by a corkscrew punch in this series. Again, the arms are extended for balance in this sequence. Equal power is generated in both arms in order to maintain this balance.